So we're starting on the fence, and I know this looks kind of complicated, but it's my way of measuring everything and making it just perfect. And what I'm doing is I'm starting my hose up here, going down 8 foot. So that's our project today. We're working on the post, which just could take a long time, guys, because it's not one post I need to put in. Whole line. And I'm basically gonna just take my time at it and get my post started first. All right, guys, let's get going. Ready, Mo? You ready? Okay, I got the concrete in this pole and everything is flush. Okay, now I gotta get the dirt in there. This is Tennessee clay, guys. If you've never seen Tennessee orange clay, this is what it is. All right, guys, I'm on a break. I put up two posts and heading on my third. Hey guys, fence poles are being put in. And it is a job. Don't let nobody fool you. I think there's about 10 of them in, and we've been working since 12, so it's about six.